Office 365 account is loaded with features and programs. This video will show only some of the more popular and basic features of your new Office 365 online account. The email login page is mail.office365.com. Your username is your ndus.identifier at ndus.edu. This is only used for logging into your email. The address other people will email you to will be your ndus.identifier at und.edu. As a student, your email password is the same password that you use for campus connection and Blackboard. Once you are signed in, you can navigate between Office 365 apps from the app menu in the top left of the window. Let's begin with Mail. Click the Mail app from the menu. This will open the standard Outlook Mail view. Your mail folders are located on the left. New emails can be found in your inbox. To delete a single email, hover the message and click the trash can icon. To delete multiple emails at once, again hover over the email. A checkbox will appear. Place a check next to each email you want to delete and from the top menu select Delete. To send a new email, select the plus new in the top menu. You can type in the To field or click the To button and select from your contacts. Type in a subject and then your message. You can add attachments from the top menu as well. When your message is composed, click Send. One great benefit of Office 365 is Skype for Business. Think of it as Facebook Messenger for the university. You can access your Skype for Business in the top right corner of your Office 365 account. Just click the Skype icon to see your contact list. Click on a contact to type a message to that contact. You can now use Office products online. To access them, click the app menu in the top left and select the Office product you want to use, like Word. These online apps work rather like Google Documents, completely online and shareable for easy collaboration. One of the Office 365 products available from the app menu is Calendar. Your calendar is synced with your other Office 365 apps. So if you accept a meeting appointment from your advisor, it will show in your calendar. You can add a new appointment by clicking the plus new in the top menu and filling out the appointment information. There are also options to add and share calendars with the add calendar and share selections in the top menu. Did you know you have 1 terabyte of file storage at your disposal with Office 365? You can access your cloud storage by selecting Onedrive. Like other cloud storage services, Onedrive lets you upload, organize, and share files and folders all from your Office 365 account. Your Office 365 account also lets you install your favorite Office programs onto your desktop. To do so, click the Settings icon in the top menu on the right. Scroll down to My Apps Settings and select Office 365. When the new page loads, click Install Status on the left side navigation and then Install Desktop Applications. Make your language and version selection, and when you are all ready, click the Install button to begin the installation. Follow the on-screen prompts, and when you are asked to sign in, use your email login and password. Don't forget that your email login is your ndus.identifier at ndus.edu.